Hey guys, so here are 5 designs that you can try for Christmas. You could either try them all or wear them individually as accent nails. Let's start off with the easiest one first. So for this design, we'll be painting our nails white and then with a green acrylic paint or green polish, make a vertical and horizontal line that intersects at the center. Make 2 tiny loops on the top half and 2 tiny strands on the bottom to make it look like a bow. Now to complete the wrapper, add tiny red dots. That completes our cute little gift box. You could try it with different colors if you want to. So for the second design, use a light blue background color. Then with a white acrylic paint or you could use a dotting tool, make a circle and fill it in. Make a bigger circle for our snowman's body and make sure it's touching the previous circle. Then add 2 tiny black dots for his eyes and a series of tiny dots for his mouth. And finally 3 tiny dots for his buttons. Then for his scarf, either use a green or a red color and make a thick line across his neck. Pull it down on one end and add 3 tiny dashes for more detail. Now to add even more detail, add tiny red strands on your scarf. Finally, for his nose, make a tiny horizontal dash with an orange color. And that completes our cute little snowman. So our third design is a Christmas tree. All you have to do is use a light background and with the help of a dotting tool, make tiny blobs starting from the tip of your nail. Now repeat the same with a lighter green and taper it as you go up and keep alternating between the two colors. So now to make it look all windy and cold and snowy, add a couple of swirls and dots here and there. So it's time to decorate our tree. Add tiny glitter chunks, red and yellow color blobs to make it look all cute. And that completes our Christmas tree. So for our Santa Claus, first paint your nails a light pale pink color. Then with a red color, make a semicircle close to your cuticle. Once that is done, just fill it in. Then with some white acrylic paint and a dotting tool, make tiny dots on the edge of his cap. Then leave a little bit of space for his face and repeat the same thing for his beard. The acrylic paint will create a nice fuzzy texture if you use one that is a little dry. To complete his face, add 2 tiny black dots and as they are drying, add a tiny pink line for his mouth and once his eyes have dried, add 2 tiny white dots to complete it.
And that completes our Santa Claus.
So our last design is Rudolph the reindeer and for this you could use any background. I went with a yellow color. So start off by covering half of your nail brown and make sure you keep the edges a little curvy. For his ears, we'll make 2 pointy triangles and leave them empty, don't fill them in because we'll be filling another color there. And once that is done, fill in the rest of his face. So next it's time to draw his horns with a darker brown color, make a Y and mirror it on the other side. Now fill in that gap we had left for his ears with a light pink. Now with the dotting tool, add 2 tiny white dots for his eyes. And as that is drying, with a red color, make a tiny oval for his nose. To complete his eyes, add 2 tiny black dots. And finally, to complete his nose, add a tiny white dot and a curvy dash to give it some glaze. So all you need to do is secure it with a clear top coat and that completes our designs. I hope you guys had fun watching and if you did, please like this video and share it with your friends. And if you recreate any of these designs, please hashtag ChipperNails on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. I would love to see your recreations. And please don't forget to subscribe guys. I'll see you really soon. Merry Christmas. I love you all. Bye-bye.